Members of the church were attending Wednesday counseling and deliverance service when the suspected kidnappers drove into the church premises and requested to see the general overseer, Prophet Isaac Abraham. The youths, who suspected a foul play, apprehended two of the suspects, while two others, who were armed, escaped.
They now kick their motor. Get that motor. Move. They run. They now block this one. Different one they use stone blocking the. The other one that carry gun, he carry gun because of the gun. He would go. That one that started that one day, escape. He won't go. They will not call them. Who send you? That's why now come. That they were trying to beat. I say no. I want to know to be assured who send him. That one now said the other one that the other one came that is a policeman. That other one said that he's a policeman. That's why and I say, who are you, man of God? I want to confess to you. It's a land of solution. Just as it will be that, he said, I make her send them. What did he say? I do. He said, when make her then say, they come enter me. He tell me, I say, me don't deliver a wife and a sister. I don't pray for them for the church and all of them today. God is blessing them. Say, they no go if go do that kind of mission. They not waste my PA here. Like I don't know whether I'm not in there. Say, they train to the house, they know where he's staying. So the river, they don't want to enter him. They want to come and meet him and give warning to us.
The suspects, Gideon Daniel, a soldier, and Oseni Igbiti, a security guard, confessed to the crime, alleging that they were sent by another pastor in the area. They showed some message conversations between them and their sponsor, who allegedly paid them 200,000 naira each to carry out the operation.
I was at home when this guy called me that I should come.
What's the name of the guy?
Oseni. So when the church is going, I said, this church, let pastor and pastor handle the issue now, though I don't know what is going on. So at the end of it now, he now said, he now see the secretary. Now the secretary that, see, tell your pastor to stop calling another pastor's name.
Since last year, now they go and make a church. So on Sunday, they call the talk and say, this church, a girl, where this man will come deliver Pastor Isaac. The girl call the tell and say, when he go, Emeka church, go, call the Holy Bless, Emeka Olu, Prophet Emeka. Now, I want Duan. Now they make a call to say, okay, you don't know Pastor Isaac. You know she knows she Pastor Isaac say, no. You hear me, sir? No, now from there, now, they call me. They call this on my phone. So, okay, make a file I fought to tell people to go there.
The Auchi area commander, Rita Oki, confirmed the incidents and vowed to get to the bottom of it as investigation was already ongoing. In Auchi, David Irie, NTA News.